Fun facts. TV shows and movies often show people saying Roger when they're talking over the radio. To these speakers, Roger means I have received your message. It seems strange that an English name would express this, though. Where did this phrase come from? A. A play about pilots. B. The name of an army general. C. Shorthand in Morse code. Congratulations if you guessed C. Since some letters in the English alphabet sound similar, spelling things out over the radio can cause confusion. To make things clearer, a phonetic alphabet was used. In this alphabet, the word Roger stood for R during the early 1940s. Both the US's Army Air Force and UK's Royal Air Force used this system when they spoke over two-way radios during World War II. However, the letter R already had another meaning then. In Morse code, the symbol for R means the message has been received. Because this shorthand was well known, the militaries using two-way radios adopted it during the war. Yet, to respond with R, they would say Roger instead. Since then, Roger has been used to mean message received.